This is Nurse Chapel. Nurse Chapel is on civilian exchange from the Stanford Morehouse Supergenetic Project.
Well, sounds like you're just the person for the job.
What job? I'm gonna mess with your genome. You first. The locals are humanoid. They're a close match to most of the crew's physiology and genetics, but we'll need to make a few alterations if you want to blend in. Internally, they have a bunch of different organs that would take a lot longer to change, so just try not to get an X-ray. Change how exactly?
Nurse Chapel is part of Starfleet's initiative to better observe alien cultures without contamination.
You make disguises.
And you pass a rocket ship. Yes. You know, we're going all simplistic here. I make minor alterations to your genetic code and induce internal celerity to express short-term changes to your biology.
Is it safe?
Almost every time. Doctor! Are you here? Sure leaves a waste and we gotta go.
Is it time already?
Are you serious?
Sorry. I've been collecting data to share with Dr. Baroa.
Is that his, you know what?
No. Expert in non-invasive surgical techniques, cutting-edge stuff. Except, without the cutting.
Oh.
You know, she's come all the way from the other side of the quadrant. You don't want to be late to meet her.
Right, 2 minutes.
How about you? Excited to see Lieutenant Dever?
Sure.
So, how are we going to play it this time? You want me to keep my communicator on, or do we need a hand signal?
No need. This is what I appreciate about Dever. He and I are on the same page. Casual, no attachments, it's just for fun. Zero commitments page.
It's more like a book than a page. And you said the same thing about that gal on Archelius 2.
That was a misunderstanding. It was one time.
One very entertaining time.
How is being chased by live phaser fire fun?
Oh, good. I was worried you might show up in a silly hat.
Yeah, I was gonna ask.
Oh, fly fishing.
I hear the biospheres have everything.
You know what? I'm warming to it.
Enjoy your shore leave.
You don't have to do this in person, you know.
Only way to make sure it's done right. Nice hat, by the way.
Fine. I'll take it off. What do you two have planned for shore leave?
Are you kidding? They don't shore leave. They shore stay.
All right. The nickname. I don't know what I'm saying. I should probably go. Chief Kyle.
What nickname?
I can't remember. It's...
Where fun goes to die. It's stupid. The Yeomen don't know what they're talking about. If they did, they wouldn't be Yeomen.
Energize.